At this time, we will ask the ambassadors to come. We're going to make a special offering with the kofi and amma. And as soon as we're done, we're going to invite Mr. and Mrs. Devine and the rest of the family to come forward. We have a special, guest in our midst. Amen. He's not a guest, but, part of us. But for many of you, it may be our first time of really having him. Amen. And he is Apostle E.H. Oppong. Amen. So if you see him here, he's one of the Methodist, preachers in the Queens. Amen. New York, praise the Lord. And he is the pastor of the Queens Bethel Methodist Church. I mean, he came here, I believe, just yesterday, and he chose to worship with us. Even though with the busy schedule that he has to go back, this week. But he's promised that he will come back again anytime he comes. He will be part of us. Amen. So, Rev, God bless you so much. Amen. For being a blessing this afternoon unto all of us. And I know as time goes, we'll be able to do something together. At this time, I'd like to invite my brother in ministry to come and bless the offerings and the tithes. Then as soon as that is done, I'll call upon the family. Please, so you get ready as we bless the tithes and the offerings, please. So, Rev, please. I'm going to come and bless our offering.
Thank you, Lord. What minds? The people.
Amen. And as they come, may we sing this song, there shall be showers of blessing. Is the dad's sole responsibility.
to do so. So Dad, I would like to know the name given to this precious child. Amen.
Her name is Redeemer Nadidi Balama Divine.
Hallelujah!
Amen.
Did we hear that?
Yes.
What is her name?
Redeemer
Nadidi Balama Divine. Wow! In the Ghanaians, we are good. We have multiple. Amen. And I thank God for the beauty of the name Redeemer. Hallelujah! Wow! Nadidi. Praise the Lord. Benjamin. Divine. Praise the Lord. God bless you. So at this time, we're going to receive her. We're going to baptize her. And we're going to pray for her and anoint her that she will be the one that God has ordained to be. Amen. Redeemer, I know you are tired from yesterday. God bless you. Precious, beautiful girl. Amen. You see, in baptism, we identify ourselves with Christ. We become part of the community of believers. And in water, which is a symbol of life, Christ was baptized in the Jordan River. He identified himself with a group who believe in God. And by so doing, Lord, you said in your word, you will not destroy this earth with water anymore, but with fire. So in this baptism, we are evoking the presence of the Holy Ghost to stir this water in the name of Jesus, that this won't be just an ordinary water, but it will be water filled with the Holy Ghost, anointed, saturated by the power of God in the name of Jesus. That as we baptize her, Lord, you will fill her to the brim in the name of Jesus. Therefore, Holy Ghost, have your own way in her life now. So, Redeemer, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Redeemer, be blessed. As I give to you, our dear pastor, he's going to bless you. He's going to alter words of blessing into your life. So receive it as we join together in Jesus' name.
Lord,
in the name of Jesus.
Yes,
Holy Ghost.
Amen. Divine protection, Lord. Divine favor, Lord Almighty God. Amen.
Oh, give the Lord a praise. Amen.
Oh, divine, you see, everybody clapping for you. You passed the test.
Amen. Now, church, God has added to our number another precious child. Amen. Amen. Let us welcome her with a hand of applause.
Amen. 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 People, they are here to be part of your life. So we all welcome you in Jesus' name. Say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
So precious. So please, Dad, man, you have this responsibility to train her, nurture her, let her grow in the wisdom of God. And the Bible says that when you do this, when she is old, she will not depart from it. It's an example that you have set. So once you've given her unto the Lord, she should not stay home. Amen. She should be part and parcel of the church that God has blessed her. Amen. Now, Nadide, let me show what's it. Until you show our prayer. And church, we have a responsibility to watch over her, to train her, to nurture her too. So if you will, say we will.
We will.
Amen. Amen. God bless you. You see, everybody's going to be part of your life. You are blessed. Amen. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Now, please, you may face the congregation, and you have any words to share with the congregation, please feel free to do so.
On behalf of George, his family, relations, friends, and well wishes, first we give thanks to the Almighty who created us and who, out of his loving kindness, gave us Redeemer. Number two, we ask God's blessings on our pastor. Pastor Yiadom. I don't know if he ever sleeps on his bed. He's everywhere. And we thank him. Not forgetting Pastor Oppong, who has been a blessing to us today. And then to all the congregation, friends and well-wishers, we say thank you. Thank you very much for all that you did for us yesterday. Even though it was hot there, we all stayed.
Amen.
You all stayed.
Amen.
And it was nice and beautiful. We say a big thank you.
Amen.
Amen.
We have here a little envy in appreciation for all that God has done for us.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you so much.
Let's give the family a big hand of applause. God bless you. Take your seat now. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for being a blessing unto all of us as we enjoy each other's company. Amen. At this time, we want to